Hi there, it's currently December 5th, 2017. We're doing a tarot card reading for the energy of the day, and my friend Hank Horseman here is going to join me. So thank you so much for liking as well as sharing and commenting on these videos. I very much appreciate it. We're getting this out a little late today, but I still wanted to get it out. So Ace of Swords, Hank says that out of something bad comes something good. So at the moment, you may be feeling like your head could be a little bit fuzzy or cloudy. It could be an overwhelming time for some people. Some people get the winter blues or they have a hard time at Christmas. So what you have to do is kind of see through it all and know that some of this is just an illusion, meaning that we may be a little bit overwhelmed in our emotions. So feeling very stimulated at this time is exceptionally important. So doing things that bring you joy, reading a book that actually interests you, etc. So do the things that you want to do for you. Easier said than done, isn't it, Hank? Especially when you have to rely on people to feed you. So, next card, the Emperor. So this says that it's time to work on our masculine energy, meaning we have to be very dominant at this time. So if there's something that we want, we have to participate in things in order to be a part of it. So if you want something, you have to express that, be very vocal today. I'm hearing that self-actualization is also important, meaning that we're trying to find ourselves in these moments. So doing some self-reflection. And again, just thinking about your needs versus your wants. So I hope that you enjoyed this. I don't want to go on any further, and enjoy your day. Bye.